Hello Tech Library TV. In this Tech Haiku series, we'll see how to search and find only the tables in Microsoft Word. Sorry for my voice, I've been sick for the past few days and couldn't make any videos, but I managed to get this short video and ensured it was clear enough to make myself audible. For this video, I'm using Word 2010, but this trick works on any version of Microsoft Word that you may have. So when you are on the Microsoft Word, hit on the F5 key. Or under the Home tab, click on this Find drop-down and select Go To. Once you're in the Go To section, Go To tab, under the Go To What, scroll down a little bit to find the Table option. Hit on Table and just say Next. That will take you to the table that you have inserted in your Word document. Keep hitting the Next button to find your next table in the series. In this Word document, I have got three tables, so that's why after the third table is found, the next button stops there and I can go back to hit the previous button to find the previous tables. This way you can find all the tables in Word regardless of which version of Word you use. Thanks for watching.